It's a mystery to me, but somehow all these alcohol bottles got empty. What do you do with them? You save them, collect them for a little bit, trying to figure out what to do with them. Next thing you know, you got a whole bunch of them, then you sure can't throw them all away because the daggum garbage man will think you're a raging alcoholic. Well, I got a few things I like to do with mine. I'd like to share them with you today. Show you how to repurpose these liquor bottles.
First up, fill them up with something to set out for decoration. What's whiskey made out of? Corn. So it only makes sense to fill one up with some corn, set on a shelf, bookcase, whatever you got. I filled this one up with a bag of popcorn I got from the grocery store. I think it was like $5. You want to make sure your bottle's completely dry. You don't want to be growing no mold in there. There you have it. Easy peasy on this one. Numero dos, make yourself a liquor bottle soap dispenser. For this one, you're going to pick up some soap. I always go with something kind of orange because it's about the color of whiskey. But you can do whatever color you want to. If you're doing vodka, go with clear. Favorite color blue, go with blue, homie. You're also going to need to find yourself a pump from another bottle that's going to fit. If it's too long, you can always cut it off. But you got to make sure the cap is going to be able to screw onto your bottle. So $4 for the soap. $5 or $6 for whatever you rob the pump from. Do this project for under $10. And lastly, light them up. You can get these bottle lights on Amazon for $10 for a pack of 10. All you gotta do is throw in a AAA battery, and with these you just screw it all the way tight and the lights come on. The top of these are kind of made like a cork, so all you gotta do is unravel them, put the lights in there, and that's it. Another project, $10. There you have it, three easy and cost effective ways to keep your neighbors and or trash man from thinking you're an alcoholic. Only the person at the liquor store should know that. Do me a solid, like and subscribe, and leave a comment down below. I sure appreciate it, guys.